आज हम देखने वाले सिग्नल एंड सिस्टम एमसीक्यूज। इसमें 30 एमसीक्यूज होंगे विद आंसर्स। अगर आपको ये लिख के भी लेना है तो आप वीडियो को पॉज करके देख सकते हैं। तो चलो हम स्टार्ट करते हैं। द इंपल्स रिस्पॉन्स ऑफ ए कंटिन्यूअस टाइम एलटीआई सिस्टम इज एच ऑफ टी इज इक्वल टू ई रेज टू माइनस टी क्यू ऑफ 3 माइनस टी। द सिस्टम इज and the correct answer is D, neither causal nor stable. The impulse response of a continuous time LTI system is h of t is equal to e raised to minus t u of t minus 2. The system is and the correct answer is A, causal and stable. The continuous time convolution integral y of t is equal to cos phi t u of t plus 1 minus u of t minus 1 into u of t is and the correct answer is A, sine pi t pi u of t plus 1 minus u of t minus 1. The continuous time convolution integral y of t is equal to e minus 3 t u of t into u of t plus 3 is and the correct answer is A, 13 in bracket 1 minus e raised to 3 t plus 3 u of t plus 3. Find the value of h of n into d of n minus 1, d of n being the delta function. And the correct answer is C, h of n minus 1. Evaluate x t minus a t u of t into u of t, u of t being the Heaviside function, and the correct answer is C, 1 minus xt minus at u of t by a. Find the value of h of n into d of n minus 5, d of n being the delta function, and the correct answer is B, h of n minus 5. Evaluate exp minus 4t u of t into u of t being the Heaviside function, and the correct answer is B, 1 minus exp minus 4t u of t by a. Find the value of h of n minus 1 into d of n minus 1, d of n being the delta function, and the correct answer is A, h of n minus 2. Find the convolution of x of t is equal to exp 2t u of minus t and h of t is equal to u of t minus 3. And the correct answer is A, 0.5 exp 2t minus 6 u minus t plus 3 plus 0.5 u of t minus 3. Find the value of h of n into d of n plus 1, d of n being the delta function, and the correct answer is D, h of n plus 1. Find the convolution of x of t is equal to exp 3t u of minus t and h of t is equal to u of t minus 3. And the correct answer is D. Find the value of d of t minus 34 into x of t plus 56, d of t being the delta function, and the correct answer is C, x of t plus 22. Find x of t into u of t, and the correct answer is D. What is the full form of the LTI system? And the correct answer is D, linear time invariant system. What is the unit impulse response? And the correct answer is C, the output of an LTI system due to unit impulse signal. How are the convolution integral of signals represented? And the correct answer is C, x of t into h of t. How do you define convolution? And the correct answer is A, weighted superposition of time-shifted response. The convolution of the continuous function f of t is equal to e minus t2 and g of t is equal to 3t2 is 5.312 t2, and the correct answer is b, cos. What is a stable system? And the correct answer is a. If every bounded input results in the bounded output. If x of t is equal to delta t minus 1 and y of t is equal to e minus t, this example for delta system. And the correct answer is d, unstable. If x of t is equal to e raised to t, y of t is equal to e raised to minus 2t, this is a delta system. And the correct answer is d, cannot classify the system. Which of the following is not true about systems having memory? And the correct answer is c, it is also called a static system. What is the distributive property of a discrete time convolution? And the correct answer is c, x1 of n plus x2 of n into h of n is equal to x1 of n into h of n plus x2 of n into h of n. What is this property of discrete time convolution? X of n into h of n is equal to y of n. Then x of n into h of n minus n0 is equal to x of n minus n0 into h of n is equal to y of n minus n0. And the correct answer is d, shifting property. Which method is close to a graphical method for discrete time convolution? And the correct answer is b, tabular method. How can we solve discrete time convolution problems? And the correct answer is c, graphical method, tabular method and matrix method. For a causal LTI system, the impulse response is 0 for, and the correct answer is a, t is less than 0. The convolution of discrete signal with itself is, and the correct answer is a, squaring the signal. The convolution of a function with an impulse function delayed to an instant 3 in time results in, and the correct answer is c, a delay in the function by 3 units in time.